took us well over 8 years and an unprecedented amount of resources, but we finally got you, Flubber!
Grandpa, that's not Flubber, that's Gilgamesh.
The fuck's a Gilgamesh?
Grandpa, just shut up.
Alright, Gilgamesh, fess up. What are you and my dad plotting?
I can't keep everything away, sport child, but I assure you it will be hell on earth like nothing seen before.
Really?
No, not really. I have no idea what he's planning, and frankly, I don't care. I'm just happy I don't have to listen to him talk about grounding anymore. Now, if you don't mind, could you please release me from here? I kind of feel like going on a stabbing spree. I mean, shopping spree.
Yeah, I don't think so. We called the police to pick you up, so they'll be here any minute.
Yeah, about that. When I was on the phone with them, they kinda told us we can go fuck ourselves.
Grandpa, you told me you were done fucking with the NYPD's tasers.
Man, but you should see the look on those officers' faces when they go to taser suspect and all that comes out of shield string. It's classic!
I can't believe I share your DNA. Now explain to me why Mike is duct taped to that chair.
Someone took the catnip I was going to eat for lunch and he'd been looking mad suspicious. I figured I'd interrogate him.
Oh, of course. What a perfectly sane reason.
I think so too. By the way, dildo head, where are the defibrillators at? I think I'm going to take things to the next level with smiles over there.
Just leave them alone. I'm gonna go out now. You gonna be okay watching them?
Man, don't worry, we'll be fine. Besides, I got my buddy Starfish Paul blocking the front door. Ain't nothing getting by him.
Yes, well, thank goodness for that. Alright, I'm leaving. Good luck.
You hear that? That's the sound of silence. Cause no one's coming to save you. It's only you and me now. Smile. What in the devil are we doing in a parking lot? Shouldn't we be plotting evil things?
Bane, my giant enthusiastic henchman. Shut the fuck up. Fellow members of the Legion of Punishment and Respect, otherwise known as L.O.P.A.R. While running for our lives last night, a sinister plot came to mind that was both genius and cunning. A plot so evil and cruel, it only deserves to be carried out by none other than L.O.P.A.R.
What is the evil plot, Master?
Ask yourself, my brothers, what is the evilest thing you can do?
Put a bomb in the middle of Gotham, blow up the bridge, and tell everyone if anyone leaves you'll blow up the city?
Eviler.
Turn on your Jedi Master and kill a ton of younglings?
Eviler.
Ew, what? No! What? Why would anyone do that? That's disgusting! No! This is why no one likes you, Grasshopper King. You're a sick fuck.
I'm lost then. What is the evil plan?
Gentlemen and giant female spider, we're going to raise it to the next level. We're going to kill Jesus.
I'm sorry, did you say kill Jesus?
You heard me correctly. We're gonna kill Jesus Christ.
Well, I mean, aren't we a little late? Like, 2,000 years late? He's dead.
Yes, that problem did occur to me, which is why I took the liberty of buying the Back to the Future DeLorean on Amazon.
Oh, fucking sweet.
How are you able to afford such a car?
Simple. As soon as I told ISIS about the plan, they were more than willing to spot me the money for it. Alright, enough dilly-dallying. Goro, you ready to put L.O.P.A.R in the history books?
Goro doesn't even fit in a stupid car.
That's right, Goro. Now listen up. Turn the engine on and hit the gas pedal until you're all the way up to 88 miles per hour. Got it?
This is just silly.
This isn't silly. We're making history. Now pedal the metal, you fat fuck.
The fire rises!
It's the feds! Jesus!
God damn it, I don't understand it! How in the sleepy genius is possible?
Don't blame yourself, Grandpa. Gilgamesh is very elusive and crafty.
No, not that. I mean, how is that boy still alive? I electrocuted him 45 times and he's still breathing.
Yeah, well, I'm sure he couldn't have gone that far. A squad car will catch him.
Wait a minute. Starfish Ball! No! Starfish Ball! What did he do to you? God damn it! He just joined the Aqua Force! He wants to trade for this! God damn, he's just a rookie! He didn't deserve this! He's still a boy!
Grandpa, I think you're overreacting a bit. It's just a starfish that you drew a smiley face on.
Yes, you dicklips! He was my partner! And he needed me! But where was I when that pimple was hacking him to pieces? No, there was nothing on the line, Gas Chamber! His lips look like he's just more dick than a gay man in Minecraft! I should have been down there to help him, boy. But your grandpa was too busy torturing that retard downstairs. God damn it, what good am I to the force if I can't protect my own partner? What good am I to anyone?
Motherfucking starfish.
He had a fiance and a kid on the way. I was gonna go out to his house for Easter when this was all over. What do I tell him now? Oh God!
What fucking starfish celebrates Easter?
You're right, boy. Starfish Paul wouldn't have sat here moping around grieving. He was a starfish that believed in justice and righteousness. If I was ever killed on the job, I know I'd want Starfish Paul to avenge me. And damn it, I know he wants that too. I know what I gotta do. Gas Chamber, don't try and stop me. Fun, Flubber, because I'm bringing your ass in.
Thank you, God.
Okay, I admit, killing Jesus is not as easy as people make it out to be. So let's try something a little less demanding. The floor is open. Any ideas?
I have an idea. How about we get some fucking pretzels down here? Starscream is malnourished through lack of salted goodness.
The great crossface wants pretzels too.
Oh yes, I wonder what would break first. A pretzel or a carrot stick?
Excellent question, Bane. We should consult the wise one. Grasshopper King, what would break first? A pretzel? Or a carrot stick.
The wise spoken. All hail the Grasshopper King!
Yes! All hail the Grasshopper King!
Would you idiot shut the fuck up about your Grasshopper King already? We're trying to make a plan here!
My lord, such words are treason.
Yeah, well, fuck you, and fuck your Mantis King. Come on, you guys, we need a real evil scheme. Otherwise, how is L.O.P.A.R. gonna be taken seriously?
I have an idea that might interest you, Tin Man.
If it has anything to do with blowing up Gotham, I swear to God I will slap that shitty mask right off your face, Bane.
Never mind, then, I don't have an idea.
Idiot.
I have an idea. Why don't we collect the Dragon Balls and wish for our evil desires?
Yes, the Dragon Balls. What a good idea, Darth. But wait a minute, they were used just last month. We'd have to wait a whole year to use them.
Yes, which is why we should use the Namekian Dragon Balls. They're ready to go.
The Namekian Dragon Balls. Gentlemen, we're back in business.
I shouldn't say that about your family. I love them. They're great.
No, no, they are not great. I'm pretty sure they're slowly killing me inside, especially my grandpa.
But I love him. He's so little and adorable. Where is he?
Yeah, he went out to catch a big pimple that killed that starfish over there.
Oh, he has such a big imagination. He's so precious.
Yeah, he's something, all right.
Hey, look, guys, I broke out of the garage. Just like your song, Vanessa. We're breaking free!
Well, bye!
Alright then.
What was that?
The fuck if I know.
Hey, Brenbren! Grandpa's back!
Oh god, no.
I think I found something of yours. Was by no means easy, but as they say, the end justifies the means. If it gets out again, you know where to find me.
Red Lobster?
You're damn fucking right, Red Lobster! Take care of yourself, boy.
Oops.